Ladies and gentlemen, we're called the Dirty Three. I'd like to dedicate this show to Chris Nansen, Jimmy Johnson, Lauren, Dave, and Charissa, because we'd like to thank them very much, because we wouldn't be here if it wasn't for them, and you can be the judge of whether that was good judgment on their part or not by the end of the night. We'd like to play a few songs about things that, just about things, and about the patheticness of our lives. This is a song called Kim's Dirt.
Thank you.
Like you wish you weren't there. This is a song about getting yourself in big trouble. This is a song about getting yourself in so much trouble that you wish that you had a pill that you could take and that you just disappeared. And then, hey presto, here you are, lying in your bed. And you're watching TV. And you're watching Oprah Winfrey, and you're eating a bowl of Cocoa Pops, and you're thinking, I'm not like you. My life's not like you, Bill. This is a song that goes out to anyone who's been in trouble and they want to get out of it. This is called You Better Go Home Soon or There'll Be Big Fucking Trouble.
Thank you.
like to do a song now off a record of ours, and this is a song that's called Indian Love Song, and it goes a little bit like this. Thank you. song now about this is about a friend of one of ours who died, and this is a little song about them. This is called Sue's Last Ride, or It's a Real Bummer That You're Dead. Thank you. And anyone who's ever been in love or wanted to be in love or thought they were in love, this is a song that goes out to all your sweet babies and babies. This is a song written by the most fantastic woman called Arletta. My name is Arletta, I come from Greece. And this is a song called I Remember a Time When Once You Used to Love Me. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a song about a very strange situation that I found myself in a little while ago.